In my own research, I may have gone through probably about 4,000 or 5,000 of these images, recording whether they have spiral arms, whether they're round, whether they have bars, whether they're all messed up.